storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
CW titles, multiple WWE titles, multiple Universal titles.
And to this very day, a man whose name is always in the championship conversation, the Hall of Famer, has arrived.
With the accolades to prove it.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
He's held the Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era. The beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Guys, talk about an intimidating individual.
Yeah, Lesnar has no clue what remorse is. Just pure bloodlust.
A true beast in every sense of the word.
The personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning
and
of superstar.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Seen as a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
The Tribal Chief has arrived.
He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
And representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Well, here is the merciless leader of the Bloodline.
Yeah, you can make the argument that the Bloodline is perhaps the most dominant group in the history of WWE.
I think you're right, Saxton. Roman put his entire family on his back and has since pushed them all to incredible heights.
He's achieved things that most only dream of. Just piles of championships.
Made the long climb up the mountain and shoved everybody else off of it. Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Stop in the arm! Up the hold.
Oh my God!
Double axe handle smash. Single underhook. Face first. Driven down. Getting set up for something in the corner. Ball is just a step too slow.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launch. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Max handle finds the mark. He takes control. And that was a precisely measured attack. And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, that will have an impact on this matchup.
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Military press!
And he said for years, you want some? Come get some. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Right to the face.
My God.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Caught with a punch.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Goldberg getting the WWE Universe absolutely fired up. Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Saves at the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
Looks like they want to take things outside. No telling what they have in store now.
And the champion avoids the two count.
Not yet.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
is where he wants him, into the...
This is just vicious.
Now a pin for the championship. swept in before long.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Boom! And what's he looking for here?
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Half Nelson applied. Just stretching out the arm.
Carefully. Measured knee drop.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John.
Roman Reigns, so down. I don't know what they're looking for here. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit. Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
Man, anybody who gets that look from Goldberg and keeps going, better man than me.
Coming back in the ring. Getting clipped by the axe handle.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Down by the DDT.
Uh-oh. Arm drag reversal.
Turning the tables there.
And a nice takedown.
Goldberg finds his target for that one. Ouch. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, look at this.
Enziguri finds his mark.
Inside out with a desperation clothesline. And that definitely made solid impact. Ooh. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Yeah. Axe handle finds its target.
Boom!
Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
Oh, look out. Huge miss there. Great wherewithal with the championship on the line.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
Work of our sleeper hole. They cinched in.
Cena. Cena's in trouble. Is Cena going to submit?
How much can Cena withstand? How much pain? Can Cena take?
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Oh, he breaks up the hold.
Super up into the fireman's carry.
And
losing this match would absolutely destroy it.
And he breaks the submission. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it. Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Seth Rollins just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
He got whipped into that corner.
Cena touch.
Superman punch. Oh, look out. Here it is.
And the spear.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Ah.
right to the kidneys from behind.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Saw that one coming.
Spear from Goldberg. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. This will win the match, but it's doing the champ's shoulders are down.
Cover!
He is doing whatever he can to bring the Kimura, and he does!
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more, then bring it. And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose. Whip back into the ring.
Just thinking, no!
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will be the spot for one of these competitors. Kick to the gut. Boom!
DDT. Getting back into the ring.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Looking for a neck breaker here.
Boom. Four up to the neck.
And that was a successful bit of a.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line. Go! You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Top rope, here we go.
Lion. He's back into the ring.
Landed. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
You are now entering.
No, someone called a dentist.
Suplex City. And Brock keeps handing out even more damage.
I think Brock is forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Followed by a stop. Looking for more damage here. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Double underhook suplex.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
Into the ring now.
Nice running crossbody.
Now a pin for the championship.
Breaks up the pin. Ah.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Oh, strong impact! Close line!
Blue-footed by Rollins.
And attempt for the championship. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
This could be the beginning of the end. Keep fighting.
Left by the turnbuckles. And there was some force on that move.
Oh, that was inventive.
Now Brock Lesnar with a German suplex. His opponent heading to Suplex City. Stopping the ref's count at two.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation. The action we're seeing has been an absolute war. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd. Great strength being shown here. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Face first.
Good technique. Sky high.
Big four. Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
He'll take things into the ring.
Shifts it back onto him.
Nicely done.
And who breaks the hold? Chicken wing under.
For the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast makes him. And he breaks the hold. He's been placed in the... Oh, John Cena.
Oof. Good cut.
For the win to retain the championship. That could have been it right there.
Glazed over.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Those mounted with punches.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Back suplex, no. Driven down. Face Buster plants him.
Look at that gash on the face of Reigns.
coming.
Military press.
Right, back to it for turning into the ring. Reigns had that scouted.
Absolutely fired up.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Just like that, Rollins dodges.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Face first, driven down. And he goes into the... Oh, hoisted up.
Look at this power slam!
The champion into the corner. Kick out of the title fight continues.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Oh,
what a headbutt.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
He gets back into the ring.
Oof.
Ah, backdrop suplex.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
And he sends him into the corner.
Uh-oh. Targeting the chest, very effective. Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch. Continues.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Boom!
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
Focus on the lick. In a corner.
Oh my God.
Superhuman power.
There's it.
Oh, this one should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
position know what he...
Here's the pin, title on the line! Go!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Spiked with a Uranagi.
He'll head to the ring.
Shoots the half.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
There he goes, right into the corner. And we just saw some serious offense. Knew what Roman had coming. Assaulting the knee with purpose. Goldberg balancing himself up top.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, clothesline.
Ouch.
Oh, man. And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way.
Military press!
Goldberg counters with authority.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you...
Goldberg! The power and the strength!
There's the table!
You're gonna take it to the next level!
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Jackhammer.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Returning to the ring now.
Uh-oh, watch out!
It's that time again. Time for the five-knuckle shuffle. He breaks the pin.
Haymaker. Got the full Nelson.
Slam!
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Uh-oh.
Compromised position here. He'll head to the ring.
Ooh! From behind. Back suplex. Incoming.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, Goldberg!
Impressive win for him here.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.